Hey, what's up? Nice to see you around. I hope you and family are keeping well. May I expect a subscription? The Javan Rusa or Sunda Sambar is a deer native to Indonesia and East Timor. Introduced populations exist in a wide variety of locations in the Southern Hemisphere. The Javan Rusa is dark blackish brown and has a gray forehead. Its back is almost black, the underparts and inner thighs are yellowish brown. The abdomen is lighter brown, and the tail tuft is dark blackish brown. The hair is coarse and longer on the chest than on the remaining body. Its ears are wide and a little shorter than the head. The antlers are medium long and rather wide, the upper branch points forward. Fawns are born without spots. It natively occurs on the islands of Java, Bali, and Timor in Indonesia. As with other deer species, Javan Rusa mainly feed on grass, leaves, and fallen fruit. They do not drink water, deriving all required fluid from their food. The main predators of the Javan Rusa include the Javan leopard, the dhole, crocodiles, pythons, and the Komodo dragon on the islands of Rinca, Komodo, and Flores. I just hope you liked this video, and will look forward to see you pretty soon. Till then, take care and be cool.